Welcome back! This is probably going to be the final episode we're recording tonight, although you don't know whether I'm doing it tonight, tomorrow, or indifferent. You have no concept of time in cyberspace. Why are some of these see-through? I don't know. Graphical glitch. Okay, we have to put that back up to normal speed. There we go. Whole bunch of people just running around doing nothing over here. How are we doing on power? See? This is what I was concerned about. We're already at third, and we haven't really done much with this. So we may yet have to put, let's say, half of this workshop back on this power cell here. Yeah, see, I was worried about that too. Everyone running through the grass. Well, we're already going to go bankrupt today, so why not just go whole hog? Mr. Upton. Sorry, I was just harassing SS Patrick. He's trying to steal my ideas, so I had to show him what for. Okay. Why do we only have 3 guards free? Where are the other 8? Don't tell me I have them all deployed. Guard patrols. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11. 12, 13, 14, 15, 16, 17, 18, 19, 20, 21, 22, 23. I should have 10 free. Why don't I? Patrolling. Should be 23 patrolling. Where are the other 5 doing? Unless they count taking people to and from the cell as patrolling. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15, 16, 17, 18, 19, 20, 21, 22, 23, 24, 25, 26, 27. Oh, now I get 27. Great. Oh, boy. We are going to go bankrupt today. I think today I'm going to have to do another one of those run around selling plates as soon as they're sold or made thing. Just so we don't go up. There we go. Things are moved. Oh gosh, here comes the plates. Once an hour, we're gonna buy metal. Blam. Once an hour, we're gonna sell plates and try to hope that we can keep up. Mr. Upton working hard. I know we said we'd do it once an hour, but to hell with that. Pills here! Oh my gosh. 1630 sheet metal. I don't think we're selling enough to keep up. People don't even have a chance to bring this to the central rooms yet. That's how fast we're selling these damn things. We're not gonna make it. Ah, 1500 sheet metal. Stop doing this to me. Stop it. Stop it all now. Stop it. Think of it this way. It gives us something to do during the workday. Since you can't use your workmen to build anything because they'll never get it done. It's like whack-a-mole. Every time a plate pops up, you whack it down. Is that it now? Nope, 1,200 more in sheet metal. God damn it. Let's see, it is currently 3. Work ends at 4, so I got one more hour to click. Reminds me of my days playing Cookie Clicker. Hey, here we go. All the saws powering down. So what did we accomplish today? A net loss of a couple hundred. Great. Oh boy. I wonder why that didn't get any sheet metal today. Yeah, net loss today. Wonderful. Not that I'm overly surprised, but still. We have a whole bunch of CCTVs sitting around, don't we? Where do we have dark spots? Not in the canteen. Well, I guess you could argue we can get rid of that guy. If need be, we could put another CCTV here. Why is there nobody? Oh, that's why. That would be why there's nobody here! From second cell down to second to the bottom. I don't need a guy in the yard. He can make do. I also don't really need a guy in visitation. That would be a perfect candidate to put CCTV in. There we go. That'll work. 7 guards free. Why do I have these people walking through the you know what? I don't notice, don't care, whatever. It is what it is. Are you released, Fat Man? Mr. Dennington. He is released. Well, goodbye. Get lost. Be so long. Go forth and sin no more. This guy is still waiting solitary. I wonder if it was somebody who was supposed to be on solitary confinement, but then they died and it didn't clear it out or something. I don't know. I wish I knew. Let me search that cell. And search that cell just because of their proximity to that wall. A lighter! Called it. Well, no tunnel at least, because that's what I was looking for. Mr. Gareth Langdon. 9 years for multiple crimes including rape, and gross indecency. And rape. He's just not getting the hint, is he? I mean, at least he pled guilty to all of them, but come on. Talk about adding insult to injury, though. You're raping somebody, they get you for rape, and say, hey, you know what? Your pants were off. Get the rape, so we're going to get you for that, too. I'm assuming that's what gross indecency is. Why are you awake? Go to sleep. Go to sleep. Mr. Pritchard, go to sleep. Oh, you're gonna wish you wanted to go to sleep now. You know what? No. No. I'm not gonna do that. It's been fine. I don't need to frig around with that. You only want 1 hour of free time? Nah. My prison have gotten used to having shower at 3 a.m., so we're going to still get him up at 3 a.m. I'll encourage him to go to bed earlier. Oh, we have money again. Objects. Workshop saw. Blam, blam. Blam. Blam, blam, blam. Blam, blam. Blam, and blam. We're out of money again! Yay! I completely forgot that they nerfed the damn things. You know what? Today we're going to put it on ultra high speed. Just because I don't want to sit around here waiting forever. I had so much I wanted to do today, too. Still got stuff I got to do in the kit. Oh my god! Buying sheet metal already? Why aren't you plugged into the hell are you doing? How do I even place you through the wall anyway? I don't know how that happened. I didn't realize that placing things through walls was a thing. I would kind of like to make this outside at some point, just like the dogs have a tree to pee on or something, but you know what? They don't want it. They're not asking for it, so we're not going to bother with it. Remember when trees used to be free? Those were good days. I could make that like the official marking tree of all of our canine companions. Why would you send an empty truck? Oh, to pick up garbage. More prisoners, yay! Give us more monies. That money. Where'd this guy go? Just nicked off for no reason. Sorry guys, this is not the most interesting of episodes, but it's because I keep overspending and so we can't build another ship. I'm almost tempted to move this one over here and then put another one there. Almost. But we don't have any spares, so I'm not gonna bother. Well, honestly, what do we need one in the infirmary for, considering that we have doctors right here? They could see. That's the thing. Shiv! Well, it's right back off to solitary for you. Well, now we just sold our first batch of plates. Expect more sheet metal in the hour. We're still going to run out of sheet metal today, but... called it. 4,000 in sheet metal we just bought. Back of the positives. And we're in the negatives again. Holy crow. We just barely made money on the day. Oh. One more license plate. I like how when they get told to be searched, they just stop. I still have to put the amenities in this cell block. I still need to build this cell block. I still need to build this freaking perimeter wall here. I need two more guards still. Now why are we only getting, like, 8s and 9s? Why aren't we getting, like, those big, like, 20s and 21s now, you know? Now when we want them, we're not getting them. Because I actually have a capacity of 200, so I could take 27 people right now. Not to mention we keep hemorrhaging guests. Guests, clients, whatever you want to call them. Well, I still had some license plates sitting around I missed, apparently. Why is this TV here? Get rid of that. We don't need that. First up, before I forget. Three more of those guys. How much would it be to perimeterize this? 10,000 of our available... Yeah, no, that's not going to happen. Because I could build the next cell block for that much money. I'm not going to be able to furnish the damn thing, but I can build it. Don't want any of those. Locked open. Locked open. Get rid of the planning. Thank you. Sure, we'll buy another laundry basket. Why not? Yeah, I know, I probably should have just put those last bits in by hand, but whatever. Because then I ran out of damn money again! Arrgh! Why must I have such expensive tastes? How much would it be to grass between the buildings? Yeah, we can afford that. And this. And... sure, why not. And yeah, great. Beautiful. This I cannot afford. Good. Beautiful. Outstanding. $50. Guess what we get to do today, guys? It's like Cookie Clicker all over again. Why do we only have 7 free? We should have 10. Okay, 3 are resting. Good. Someone please open the door for them. Thank you. I love how you open one door and people like stop and look at the other door rather than just coming in the open door. Somebody please, garbage, pick it up, take it out. You know, considering how many workmen we have, we shouldn't have backlogs like this, building or no building. I'm almost tempted to fire the lot of them. They're all incompetent anyway. A knife! Where'd you find that from, boy? Smuggled it in? Okay, I can live with that. How about that? Stolen from the workshop! Go figure. Also stolen from the workshop! Smuggled in. Okay. It's all well and good. Oh boy, it's time to relive our cookie clicker days. Objects, sell object. 500 sheet metal. We can recoup that one, no problem. The first hour of work, they don't barely make that many plates. There we go. We're back in the positive. That's what we need. As long as we're in the positive, we'll buy another batch of plates, even if it makes us go negative. So we always got to make sure we sell enough that we get back in the positive, that then we can buy another batch. Oh my gosh, there it is. Right. Pause the game. Make sure I make the cutoff, because I don't want to not buy plates this hour. Cool, I can sell plates even if I can't see them. If I had slowed the game down, speed down a bit too, I wouldn't need to worry about this, but I'd rather just be on high speeds. Yay! Buy more plates. One more hour of plate making to do. Ha! We made it back in the positives again. Oh, for Christ's sakes. Now, honestly, we don't have to worry about this one, because now when work is over, it's done. So whatever plates they happen to buy will be for tomorrow. But I think I really should do it. There, that's good enough. Just enough to get us back in the positive. Oh, for Christ's sakes. I mean, now I probably should leave it, because the loan interest is not too bad on that small amount of money. But whatever. Well, looks like we're going to leave it now anyway. Because we physically cannot recoup that one. So, we started with $50, we ended with a negative $595, so we lost $645 on the day. $655, shut up. Look how nice the grass looks here now. Why are you standing in the doorway, dumbass? Honestly, I should do that. Just make the staff room just that mite little bit bigger. Whoop! Dragging the dog behind him against his will again. Could make $14,000. That's good. If ever we get there, damn it. I'm really tempted to just rip a few trees out just to make sure we're positive and we don't get the loan income, but you know what? No. Well, the interest, rather. We'll just take the interest penalty. It'll be fine. It's fine. Shh. Relax. It'll be okay. Yes. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. Which would be 80. No. 10. 20 would be 160. Yes! We still don't have enough seats for everyone. See how much we're going to get in loan interest. $1 in loan interest! Incredible. So, what to do today with our money? Okay, more stuff in the canteen that we didn't need. Excellent, excellent. How have we been doing on food? I haven't been noticing. Because we might need more cookers and stuff soon. Everything's good down here, right? Yes. Everything's good there. Visitation. I don't think we've had a problem with our visitors' tables yet. 2, 4, 6, 8, 16. So we can get up to 16 groups of prisoners. So far, I think we're doing okay. 21 prisoners coming. There we go. That's what we're talking about here. If we have the money, I think we might just go and upgrade our kitchen anyway. Damn it! I haven't been paying attention to how much money I'm spending. Stop. No more money. Holy hell. That capacitor is needed soon. Good? Yes, it's good. Beautiful. How are you doing? You're doing okay. Oh, look at that traffic jam. Four wide, a double large jail door, and it's still getting bottlenecked. These tables here were probably not the best of ideas. I probably should have kept expanding out this way and only put these here when I absolutely needed them. We actually did run out of meals. What do you know? I know where everything's gonna go at this point. I can get rid of all them. Good. I mean, planning mode is useful, but it does get annoying sometimes. Is all that's left to the workshop? Yeah, all that's left to the workshop. Okay, good. Right. So I think that's gonna be it. We don't need Cookie Clicker today, so... Yeah, we'll see you next time.